NASA on alert his huge asteroid 201 for YB-35 set to skim past Earth at 23,000 miles per hour on Friday. According to scientists, this 1,000-meter-wide mammoth asteroid is capable of wiping out an entire country. A collision with Earth would unleash an explosive force equivalent to more than 15,000 megatons of TNT. As you can see, path of the asteroid is shown in an animated trajectory map released by NASA. It can clearly be seen only narrowly missing the Earth, but scientists say, we should not forget that our data can never be 100% perfect. Any impact would trigger devastating changes in the climate, earthquakes and tsunamis, leading to the eradication of entire communities. Just to give you an idea how large this event might be, well, it would eclipse the destruction caused by the 1908 Tunguska event, which saw a 50-meter lump of extraterrestrial rock crash into Siberia. It flattened an estimated 80 million trees and sent a shockwave across Russia measuring 5 on their Richter scale. We will get back to you all updates, because time is short and it's our duty to spread the news to as many as people as possible. Original news link can be found in the description.